Hello everybody, my name's Isaac, I used to do this as to buy on the internet, and we're here for more Watch Dogs, and I have decided that I'm not doing any more side missions, because they really gain you nothing and just sort of serve to make me very, very angry. Okay, where is my main objective thing? Do I not have a main objective? Unlock district monitoring? Okay. Investigation? No, that's just a flashback. So, it doesn't appear that I have a main objective right now. Oh, there we go. It's flashing up. Slip in the shower. Can't make him slip in the shower. Okay, so it's over there. So we're gonna fast travel to this hideout and get right on our way. And hopefully this time I don't become really enraged. Oh yeah, and earlier I said that, something's rubbing me the wrong way about this game, and I think I figured out what it is. The game is very similar to, GTA, like GTA 5. The shooting style, the covered combat, even the bullet time is similar. And the only thing that's different is the hacking. I mean, it looks slightly different, the lighting's different. It doesn't even look all that much better. No, that's like his main freaking what? Oh, shit, took out the gun.
Yeah, I know, I'm fucking
with you.
I got just a guy, he's begging to settle his debt. Just get your phone.
Gun demand. Get this one. Whatever.
Okay, she's ready when you are.
Hopefully that's closer to me than the main objective is. It is, but just barely. Still bothers me that I can't jump and run. Wow, that, didn't know I could mess myself up that fast. I wanted to see my guy stumble from that, but I didn't know that it would actually kill me. So, I'm an idiot. Let's leave it at that. What did I even just do? I don't care. Let's get the cavalcade this time. No, not the cavalcade. Let's go get the Leo.
And
it's right there. Okay, good. It's actually closer than it was last time, but are we closer to the objective than last time? And that's not the color that it showed in the freaking showing up thing. A little bit disappointed. Wanted an orange car. I like the color orange. It's nice. Oh yeah, I also need to figure out how to turn off the music. Because, apparently... And, this is something I just figured out. All of the music is copyrighted. So I've gotten several things on my videos where it's like, acknowledge the copyright! And I'm like, fine! Whatever. I guess it's audio and language. I'm just gonna turn... Oh, autoplay car music. Off. Apply. Good. Silent car. Sorry about that. I just don't want the freaking YouTubes warning me every time. It's like, oh, this song's copywritten. You shouldn't have it in your video. It's fucking annoying, man. They understand that people want to make money off of their, like, content and the stuff that they made and their music and such. But it's annoying when it's on YouTube, where it's meant to be like, you know, all that free crap and whatever. Guess what I'm not gonna do? That exclusive contract, because guess what? Driving cars sucks! It's not why I play games. I play games for their intricate storylines, and I'm hoping that this one's gonna get better. Don't care about new hit city hotspots. Main story. Dressed in peels.
Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art
security.
Network locks, automated surveillance.
If they were guy holding an older prison.
But Bloom's right on this one. They do
easier through technology. If hackers are such a problem in this society, then you think they'd use lower tech prisons. Shows up with a gun to get arrested. I find it funny that he had it up like he was holding it wrong. So it was immediately like, oh, God damn, this is silly.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Oh, thank you. You gave me my stick thing too. God, this guy looks kind of bland and a little bit bored. Joe Smith. That's not the most stereotypical name you've ever heard, and I don't know what it is. Look. I need something to hack. I got 20 minutes of rec time. Okay, so... Oh, there we go. Now it's showing me the cameras. This place should have a lot of cameras in it. Where is the next camera? Oh. I'm going through the guards' cameras. I think this place would just have a lot of default cameras, wouldn't you? But apparently not. Apparently only guards get cameras in this reality. Nope. Damn it. Going up to you. Wire over there. Camera. Let's do the audio. Why is one of his logs in here? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Blue. Now, where does the white wire go? Vulnerable, I need to get in line of sight. Okay, so we're down here. Come on. Get me a view. Please. Too far away? Oh, now he's going towards it right as soon as I switch out. Thanks, game. Oh, it's not even something that I have to hack right now. Now is it? Now I'm stuck as this guy. Come on. Damn it, game! So I'm going... It won't let me stop being this guy. I can get back to that camera. Up. Over to you. And over that guy. I have to act that from. And then over to that guy, I'm guessing. He's walking in the way that the white line goes. And hopefully it goes to the right place that I want it to go. Either that or... No! Stop! Turn... to your left. No, God... I just need to get in that room. Oh, is there a camera in the room? Oh, look at that, I'm in. Here we go.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the...
I can't get you out. Be in touch. I could get you out because I'm a hacker and awesome. But instead, Joe Smith has to work alone. Why am I... Get out of bullet time, me. No, get off the wall! Damn it! Fine, game. Fine. Just don't make me do all the hacking thing again. Good. Where is he? Nope. Damn it!